We'll try the neutral spine in the bridge. This is an interesting position to try the neutral spine in. So please lie down comfortably on your back. Bend your knees and place your feet on the mat. Take some comfortable breaths. Easy inhalations, easy exhalations. Then try an easy pelvic roll. Exhaling and flattening your low back into the mat, raising the tailbone, inhaling and reversing that movement, creating a hollow under your low back. Inhale and raise your arms. Feel the long arc of the spine under your mid back. Exhale and bring your arms down. Maybe two more times. Now connect your mind, your brain to this long arc of your spine, finding a position, a tilt of the hips that creates that gentle hollow under your low back and a feeling of length through the rest of your spine too. Then on the inhalation, as you rise, lift and lengthen, feel your low back, that gentle hollow. Now, if you rise all the way up in the bridge, this becomes a deeper backward bend, much more extension. This is no longer neutral. So we're going to stay in roughly a straight line from the knees to the shoulders. And when we stay here, we are going to do a posterior pelvic tilt and an anterior pelvic tilt. You can appreciate the connection between the different parts of the spine as you do this. And then find a neutral position. And exhale and come down. Feel free to hug your knees into your chest. Rock from side to side. Release your low back. Then we can repeat that one more time. Lying comfortably. You don't have to change sides. I just did it so that you can see this from both directions. Doing a comfortable pelvic tilt. Inhaling and raising the arms. Getting comfortable with that long neutral spine. Then inhaling and moving up into a deep bridge. Positioning your feet so they are roughly under the knees, approximately. You go into a high bridge that is a deeper extension of your spine. It is a backward bend, not neutral. If you lower into an approximate straight line from the knees to the shoulders, here you can find a neutral spine. You can also do an anterior tilt, a posterior tilt, and notice how the rest of your spine also responds to that. You can do this with the breath if you like. Exhale and inhale. Exhale. Then find a neutral position. Not too much, not too little. And stay here for a few breaths. And slowly come down and feel that same position, a gentle long arc in your spine when you come down to rest. The bridge is a very versatile asana. We can do strengthening, stabilization, mobilization, and finding the neutral spine all in it.